Thumbs up, drivers behind the line. We're going to start this match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
And we're off qualification match number 9 here at Summer Heat. We're going to play 24 matches today, and then we'll head into a line selection and our playoffs in the afternoon. 8046 comes out. They pick up from the midfield. They will hang on to that note and see if they can score it later. This is going to mean Red Alliance is at 39 points at the conclusion of the autonomous period, 19 for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance now moving immediately into amplification. We've got the cooperation button on for the Blue Alliance. Will Red Alliance match them? They will. That is going to reduce the threshold for the ranking point down to 18. And Blue Alliance is amplified. However, the scoring opportunity has passed for the Blue Alliance. They'll have to set up another amplified cycle. Timing so critical for amplification, as we have seen during the regular season. Red Alliance in a similar pickle. They've got amplified scoring, but nobody with a note down able to take advantage of the amplified time. Red Alliance now getting ready to put some notes into the speaker, which they do. Blue Alliance is amplified. 85-67, ultraviolet lining up to take a shot. That will score in the speaker, but it will not provide amplified points. 131, chaos trying to get around the defender. Braden's blockheads putting up an effective lane block. And that note goes out of play, sent down by 27-13 Red Hawk. Red Hawk doing the note shuttle, the arpeggio, as those notes go flying all the way down the scale. And they are ready to set up amplification there for Red, and in it goes. Red Hawk, that will score. That's two in. See if they can get two more. 80-46, Laker Boss lining up for a third. See if they can put that in there. And that will go in, and that might be late to score. As we're down here with 14 seconds on the clock, high notes are flying. Beach balls starting to appear. Blue Alliance attempting to get the beach balls on the field. We'll see if they can do it. Up goes Wyndham Windup into the air. That is going to be one robot climbing for Blue Alliance. Here we go. The result's up. That is going to be Red Alliance with the win. Red Alliance will have 76 points on the board. Look at that. It's a palindrome. 76-67. Red Alliance with 3 ranking points. Blue Alliance, though, will pick up 1 ranking point, and so you'll see that will have mixed results.